Hey there, coding enthusiasts. Today, we're examining how to output variables in Python. Let's see how we can use the print function to display variables. To start, the print function can be used to output variables. Simple, right? Let's take a look at this example. Now, what if we want to output multiple variables? Easy, just separate them with commas. Another way to output multiple variables is by using the plus operator. But watch out, there's a trick to it. Notice the spaces after Python and is. Without them, your output would be all squished together. For numbers, the plus operator works as a mathematical operator. But what happens if you try to combine a string and a number with the plus operator? Let's see. Oops, Python gives an error because you can't directly add a number and a string. The best way to output multiple variables, especially with different data types, is to separate them with commas. And that's it. Now you know how to output variables in Python using the print function. Remember, practice makes perfect, so keep coding. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding.